for me personally, it's just amazing to be starting for my country, because that's what you dream of. But it's not about my performance, it's about the team's performance and how we dug deep out there, you know, going into that match as underdogs. I think that helped us push on and like help us prove how good as a squad we've come along. Going into that game, obviously I'm a young player, but playing alongside the likes of Julie, having her beside me, having her talking throughout the game to me, keeping me right, that just helped me keep my nerves. But we know as a group that we didn't perform our best out in Ukraine. So going into tomorrow's game, we've looked back, seen what we can do better, seen how we can improve as a group, and hopefully going into tomorrow's game, we can get a result. Us going into these playoffs, we've been big underdogs, and just to show everyone, all the supporters, like how well as a group we've come on from a year. And Kenny's helped us through that process. He's put a lot of trust in us, and credit goes to all the staff and the players, because the players have put the work in and also the staff have, and that's helped us along this journey, and hopefully we can do it.